Oh. We are back, but we are not back. Fucking camera. Right. There we are. Hello, everybody. Oh, my God. It's the perfect solution to any hangover. Yeah, so it's, I think it's just a direct continuation from the last session. Yeah, so we killed the lieutenant and we gave this racket back to Vito. So we're now just going to go over and have a chat with him.
That prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job is all I'm saying.
I don't give a fuck. Pardonnez-moi. Oh dear. You can take more damage now that you've gained another health bar. Okay. Oh, got three health bars. Very good. Well, you get more health because the enemies are probably going to become much more dangerous. Oh, shit.
Maybe stop and check things out.
Maybe do your fucking job. Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck's sake. What? Is he in this car or what? I don't know what the fuck is going on there. I thought the gun or the car sounded a little bit too powerful.
Don't even know how. Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano
oh, hello.
This jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Son of a bitch, stay on!
Fuck. Hope we don't lose him. See, I don't want to shoot up my own car.
Lincoln, I'm not gonna fucking die in this hunk of shit car with you.
Drive a dead Vito.
Promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Just stings a little.
Barbecue that faster.
Love this game. Love this soundtrack. Fucking sound effects for the bullets is amazing.
Shake these cornpone redneck motherfuckers!
What happened? Fuck! Didn't see up here.
Motherfucker, that's what happened. Now shut the fuck up! Shit! Need more ammo!
God damn it!
Settle down back there, kiddo. Ride'll be over soon.
Fuck my ammo. Whoa, yes. I think we got him.
Should have known you'd be involved in this, Vito, you cocksucker!
Yeah.
Something about those fucking cops.
We got no fucking ammo.
They think know how to drive?
Let's try and do this. Oh fuck. Oh, you could not have planned that any worse. All right, we get the picture. Yes.
You chicken shit motherfuckers, let me go already.
Oh,
back to your place.
Yeah, pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity. Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help! Help!
Right, well, this cops. Asshole screaming, yeah.
Pulled over with this asshole in the back seat.
That's okay.
Whew, shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Funny, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
Put the money back there.
You don't know who you're messing with, you baby fucking sons of bitches. Assholes! You're so impossibly fucked right now!
Settle down back there, kiddo. Ride'll be over soon.
Oh dear. Oof. Ooh. Ooh. Oh no. One thing I'll remember is about the Mafia games is that although the bad guys are very, very gruesome and a lot of the shit that they do, they don't pull any punches in relation to your own characters because, you know, they're bad guys as well, you know. They're not going to try and make them out to be the good guy. Oh, he gives a shit. Holy shit. Right. The next call to Vigo's associates will be in the house, blah blah blah. Rackets in the current district 2. Yep, just assign that shit to Vito. This is also a cure for a hangover. Big fucking mug of tea. Oh, got a trophy. Fish gotta eat. Let's actually check to see. Seems simple. Right, okay, earn marker. So I think we've got like another one here. No? What's this here? Union extortion. Helping the working man. River Oaks get employed. What price? Earn as much. Is this a mission or what is it? I'll go check that one out. See what that's about.
Today.
My god, just give her the money in there. Borrowing it, I'll give you it back.
Lincoln, guess our things are running and gone. Like a fucking clock, that's how.
It's not, it's just a location, that's it. Okay, so let me look here. Oh, we are going into new territory. French Ward. Go to this one first though. Actually, we'll get our kickback first. Get some of that money, 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 money. Oh. Motherfucker. Voodoo spells, what the fuck?
Please make yourself comp. There's every penny. What's not to love? I recognize the trust you had to have to put the holler in my hands. You won't regret it. The only way black folks stand a chance in this city is if we commit to each other. Give me more territory, and I'll do right by you.
That's not a side mission, though, is it? Over there for a second. This is one thing I hate about games, is that, like, back in the old days, you used to get the old handbook and shit like that, which I still never really read, but the games were easily, and they were very self-explanatory, but like, I mean, I don't know what half the fucking things mean. I mean, and sometimes the notifications that pop up to help you pop, they go away too quick, cause, but like, I have to go to that fucking house every time I want to get some money. Kill list as an external collection options game, right, whatever. It's like, there is no real side missions. I mean, is that a side mission? That must be a side mission. Oh, okay. Right, now I get it. But that's not a side mission. Okay, now I get it. Usually in normal games, I actually would have fucking finished those, but fuck yeah, I'm gonna do some new side missions now. Oh! Perfect. Fucking hell. That was a hard tackle there. No. Dumbass. Shame I can't rebuild this here. Or can I? Well, this place was a pub, so maybe that's why that's there, but I thought maybe like the base was like changing as I progress in the missions, you know? Can I take one out of that? No. Let's see if I can upgrade myself a little bit more.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return.
Where the fuck are you going? Right. Okay, so it does just come straight out of your vault. That's good to know. No. That's just the rackets I've got going on, right? Let's see if this one is. Maybe.
Oh, Lord! I'm calling the police!
This call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Units.
I ship a boat, use it to bring everything back.
The fuck is he using here?
God ain't forgetting what those mother. Because did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't teaser.
So is there a mission now or what?
Cassandra never opened up to me about her own history. As much as I tried to be an ear when she needed to talk, letting go and trusting are very hard to do.
Right, there's definitely no mission there. What does the old journal say? Nope. That's probably just saying that mission that I never actually completed.
Found you!
This is the bayou. Go in there for a little trip. Oh! Interesting because the radio broadcasts are in touch with the storyline of the game by legalizing gambling. Nice little touch. Thought maybe there might be the drug shipments would be just something that you come across or something, I don't know. Oh, shit. There's one up there. There's no one over there. Staying there too long, you're gonna be fucking eaten.
That prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job, that's all I'm saying.
There's some money over there.
I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Go bust up some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.
Good to know. Kick back to pick up. Am I missing something here, or what? Like, I mean, have I not progressed far enough in the main story to unlock these side missions? But I mean, none appeared there for that mission. Like, shows me to destroy contraband. Where the fuck is the mission for the contraband? I don't know.
Check things out.
That's easy. King of the road. Whoop. Sorry, guys.
Hey, Lincoln. Running out of room to keep all this cash. Come back and I'll have more for you. It took stones to help me get my place back up and running. Thanks. I could use a little more territory. Look, just some room to grow, you know?
Right. Helping the working man. I've fucking done this already. I mean, earn 32,000 and 50,000. What the fuck else do I do? Right, we'll see what happens after I do this CIA mission. Is this it here? There's a trophy if you get eaten by a crocodile. Yeah. Next time, swim faster. So if you get eaten by a crocodile, you get that trophy. Most of the trophies in these here are pretty easy to get. There's only a few that would appear. That might be a little bit difficult. Okay.
Again.
Again. Right, so I'm hoping that whenever I fucking do the CIA mission, that some of the side missions for the rackets will open up, because some games sort of hold back on how many side missions you can do right away to make sure you don't become too strong. Or, whoa, fuck. You know, you don't complete most of the game before the fucking story's even done. So I'm hoping that's why I can't see any of the other rackets missions. Otherwise I'm just fucking fed up.
We shoot.
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot.
I think I'll be aye. Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, How's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
I don't know, talk to the GMs about what you're doing out there. Check out this one. Was there other weak guy? Go fuck yourself. Get the old team together. Blade stained red. Pardon him, Back top of Dark, where the fuck is it? What? Jesus Christ. Part of the shape. Alright, where the fuck did that not? And on our way there, we'll talk to the Padre. How many cops fucking chase you for speeding like suggested? Kill him! Oh, kill them! We killed somebody. Right, there's a shit ton of cops up here. Put in an old wiretap here. Into some new territory. Okay, I thought that was the other part of the time there. No, it was this one. PlayStation. Here we go.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio.
On the radio.
What are you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
I don't... No, I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness. I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times did we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with raw? But whenever they did, some folks come around and help us. White, Black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln.
No shit.
I wanted you to have a good life.
Gotta be wiretap on this motherfucker.
But right now, I can't stop listening to Hendrix. That brother can play like a motherfucker.
The city ain't been worth a damn since Arlene hit. We got all kinds just streaming in from wherever. And it just don't feel like a place to raise your family anymore.
Might as well get it while I'm here.
Supposed to take you to some other plane of existence is what she said. I told her she was full of shit and walk right out.
Maybe.
Oh. There he is. What's up, homie? Ugh. Back and forth. Right, we will wiretap the area first before we start the mission. I haven't driven this car yet.
No, not my car, please!
And Playboy. What's that there? Everyday Laundromat. Okay. Open it up. Bad guys down there with the cops around them.
Yeah, we've got a report of a car.
It's gonna be a hard one.
Irish Point. Is any units that time? Maybe go take a statement?
Irish Point. All I wanted to do is go to a junction box. I brought it upon themselves.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Put that there. And that's it all. Oh, some there. No, I don't know about that piece of shit. Fuck, the patrols have been great by me. I gotta get these here, while I'm at it. Do the propaganda first. Say here, nothing fucking happens. You drive away, the minimap sort of gets smaller to make everything look closer. And then you actually go to fucking get it. It's quite far away. Do I push him? Well. Freedom and communism, but it's a freedom that we control.
Take no pride in their parents. None of the young people do.
Something wrong with that one. Shit, that's what we need to get over there. Oh well. Just go to the next one, junction box, look at other stuff. Well, there's a fucking cop right there. What the fuck are you not doing anything about?
We've got a report of a car being stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement.
And
oh fuck, he doesn't know. Oh shit. Fuck, my ammo. Oh shit. I never said it was a good driver.
Almost got hit.
No, I did hit you.
Oh,
another album cover. Right. Get the fuck out of here, and I'll die to this one instead. Right, so seeing as how I stole one car and then I stole another car in the same sort of vicinity, it makes this whole fucking search area even bigger. That's a nice touch. I like that. Roy Orbison. I'll just run on down.
Get out of my way.
He talked about moving once, but where's better than here?
Nowhere.
Okay. What the fuck's you doing all the way up there?
Did this asshole just expire?
Fuck that. More enemy territory, methinks.
There ain't nothing here.
I hope he does come down. It makes things easier for me. There's only three of them.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Down there near the crossroads, when the car runs out of gas, Johnny pulls the car up underneath a tree and tells Susan to stay put. He'll walk to the filling station and get some gas.
Well, there you
are. Oh, yeah. What? That's the first time I've actually run out of these fucking things. Shut the fuck up. It's in here, isn't it? Nothing. See if I can get this fucking consigliere over first. There you are, thank God.
All right, what are we handling today?
You don't look like police, son.
Anything you want here?
Alright, refill all my ammo. Can I do any of these yet? Fucks it up, mold hubs. Oh well. Fuck it, we'll run our way over to this one. Pick up some shit along the way. Kind of thing is, if you ever go to one of these like wire boxes, there is always a wee fuse nearby anyway, which is good. Cause if there's one thing I hate, it's when games make you run or make you play the game unnecessarily for a long time just to do small parts of it. What I mean by that is, like, those little fuses are everywhere, so they're easy to get. But if I wanted to wiretap an entire area and I had to run around, get all these different fucking fuses to then go to the fucking wiretap areas and then get it all done, I mean, that's just too much work. It's a fucking game, not a job. I just picked up one a minute ago. Fuck. A cop in here, isn't it? Pay legitimate business of some kind. Butchers or something.
I
off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
I thought that was a safe over there.
There's no help for this one.
Only one other guy.
Shit, I'm so fucked.
How long's he been in here?
Alright, well.
That son of a bitch just got. Huh?
Jesus Christ!
Who's that there?
How are you, sugar?
Alan.
Huh? You don't belong here, friend.
Dead.
Some private shit. Keep moving. Didn't find squat. Hairs on my neck are standing up.
End of that. Hello. I'll go up there and get all the other shit, whatever it is.
Fuck. Here comes something.
Me!
That wasn't bad. But now you can definitely see the benefit of putting in the wiretaps. Because although I was right beside those fuckers, I couldn't see them. You know, with the little perk. Ka-ching! That's everything. Very fucking metal cow. Right, well, there was no fucking fuses in there like I thought there'd be, but anyway, we got a shit ton of money. $6,000. Lost $6,000. Damn, I'm still gonna fucking put this in.
Take off your hands.
I'm tied in here, like, I'm boxed in through the, see if I can jump over here, and get on top of the fucking truck. That was quick. Maybe I can cheer up now. Was that one more? It was probably that one there, wasn't it? A candy. Just to see you know that you've got everything. Right. I got some of these shoes right in here.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What the fuck? I was just there! Couldn't fucking highlight it for me, you dick.
I can do with a little less rain. It's wetter than a cucumber in a convent.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Only you. To help you? Quick. Probably in the... There. Another door inside. There we go. Hot rod. Hot rod magazine. I heard you were dead. What do you mean, where am I from? Can you not tell I'm Irish? Sounds like a madman. Okay.
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we take a little ride. See who cracks first. The Chalky or the Mick?
Chubbed up now, Chalky.
Picked the wrong man to call out.
See if I can do this jump here.
You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky.
Way!
Flaps
of this, Molly. Is Chalky a fucking racist term?
Can you find the gas pedal? You're fucking halfwit, Skyler.
Almost hit a car. I fucking hit that car, you dumbass. Oh, so you can actually lose points for doing stupid things, right? Okay. So basically, just mow down a shitload of people. Not that. We've got more to discuss. That's a terrible accent. I thought it might have been alright the first time because I couldn't really hear it, but no. It is terrible. But very few people can actually do a good Irish accent. Trophy earned, cut and run. Like I said, most of these fucking trophies are just gameplay trophies. You just play the game and you get a trophy. Which I don't mind. What is this place here? That was fluky. Can I get over there? Birch, iron, and metal. Any doors over here? No, of course there's not, Matt, you fucking idiot. Why would there be a door over there? Bobby Harry. Well, nay. Patching. Right, so Thomas Burke is played by Barry O'Rourke. Oh, he's born in Sligo. Right, so his job must have been to actually do a shitty Irish accent then. You can call a vehicle delivery, right? Okay. Use. Playboy. No, there's something in there. Lovely. I'm surprised he's not ginger. No, I obviously took the fucking thing off it. What do you mean?
Lincoln, over here.
There's a collectible there. Isn't that a collectible? Best thing to ever happen to me, I don't give a damn what anyone says. Oh, my legs and my back. Getting very sore. Hey, how you doing? Oh, no, she got ginger hair.
Nice to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard ass, country asshole. His family runs a shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. Know what Bevers is up to? You're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Jesus Christ, I got a big fucking shot in my crotch there. Apologies.
Looking pretty spry for a man who took a bullet to the head.
Well, thank you. Right. Brilliant. Aha. What the fuck's this one for? So his are blue as well. What the fuck's this about? Donnelly's got aspirations fueling his desire to help take down Sunny Blue. Do we go down? Yeah, we'll go down. For a bit of crack. Fuck off, you.
You got no right.
Destroy. I ain't got no problem with that. That was easy.
We need police down here, quick! All units, report want to check it out.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm here and one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed.
Thought he was saying that
time. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
I don't know, is it a good Irish accent or is it desperate? I mean,
all units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Keep your hands off me.
Nice sweet touch. Places are closed at night. $36. There's never anything in those fucking boxes. Oh, we got some this time. Maybe it's because it's closed at night. Coming in that time.
Go on now! Somebody here.
Came out of nowhere!
Right. Very many. Moonshine. What's this here? I'll do the little side parts first. This one is fucking huge. This map. Let me figure this out first, right? So, this point for done, the blade stained red, right? Okay, so interrogate loan sharks. Folks who owe are better off paying Leo Rubber here at the butcher, whatever, by fucking blah. And that's also a mission. Mission. So you're doing some for the Irish dad, and then you did some for your man Donnelly. But does that mean two of these guys are gonna fight it out after? There's fucking loads of side missions these days. I think we will go to this one first.
Thank you.
Lovely. I noticed there was a truck over there that could have destroyed, but fuck it. Oh, there's loads of guys down here.
Feet are fucking killing me.
Money. Alright, so open your throat. In the box. No. Right. Ooh, man, shit, that's finished.
I need resupply and point for done.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Yes, yes, please. Improve your weapon. Nice one. Yes, are we getting that?
Yes, we're good. Call me if you need.
Pasadena AR-30.
Gun! Gun! Oh my god, he has a gun!
You got reason to be here.
Let's keep it friendly.
Don't you know your dad?
Oh shit. Damn fucking sentries first, I think.
choices we have right now for the...
Please be more careful.
Okay, Booker, not too bad.
Would you watch it, please?
Can't do that just yet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
Is that a real gun?
Hey, now.
Time for negotiating that's done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this shit right, and you didn't take it.
No love.
So what's
up? He's fucking dropping us!
Motherfucker!
That was easy.
You be in here. I don't give two
Circle
shits
back.
About it.
See if he's over there.
I ain't giving up that easy. You gotta go. There, you see him?
I wanna hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss? I know where they are.
My crew will be in touch.
I mean, what's the point in killing them whenever, whenever it gives you more money to fucking keep them? Whatever.
Don't know why people don't like the rain. That's a nice Karen.
Hmm. Looks like a small mission, but there is a lot here.
Huh? Goddamn. What was that?
Chubb's funeral?
Too many fucking funerals lately.
Fucking Vito, man. Didn't think you had it in him.
Taking out Bull and his whole goddamn crew? Chubb's was loyal as hell. Loved working for Bull.
Didn't he just get married?
Yeah, he married that little redhead used to work the desk at the dock union.
Ellen?
Ellen, yeah. I guess he knocked her up, son.
Jesus. To Chubb's. Huh? This here's a... You really... Ah! Oh!
Very few people inside here.
Someplace else. Let's try over here now.
Not doing too bad. Load the money in there. It's a big fucking operation. It's an entire fucking, real distillery. I'm sure this place is probably still legal, wasn't it illegal?
Over here now.
Booyah. Run out here and kill this cunt.
Just don't...
Oh, nasty. I have destroyed everything I need to destroy in this area.
What? You don't belong. This is what?
There we go. He's not a Cedric, so fuck him. That's nasty. Ah, there's a map. Nice one. Basically, I've done it, haven't I? Just need to go and destroy the other camps, that's it. Run and kill this guy too. Everything's definitely destroyed there. So let's go to the next one. Destroy the movement camp. Damage remaining $10,050. Where the fuck's this got me going? Oh, look, there it is there, for fuck's sake. That's what I've been looking for this house fucking ages, man. Didn't think it was... Look, where is it there, look. Look how close you have to zoom in to fucking see that. That's ridiculous. And what's this here? Fuck me, man. Let's not any side missions. Well, now we know where they are. It's fucking irritating, but... could have been well on the way to being higher, well, not higher, what is it, a higher level? I don't know. Got more money anyway, to this point. If I'd have just fucking seen that. God help the car I hit. Fuck it. That was good. Nobody calls the cops on that. Fucking car's a beast. I don't think I'm anywhere even near it yet. Nope. We're in the fucking body. Hey, here's your drifting for you. We're getting close. Right. We're going to call in Kosteri.
This cash out in the bayou.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Stop calling me Cher.
Got something I can hang on to
for
you?
Use this.
Going straight to the bank.
Shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Be out directly.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Fucking A.
Get a little bit of that in a jar for me.
One jar of high octane coming up.
Isn't it all quiet?
bourbon time.
Settle down, son. It gives the shine that little kick.
He's having there blinding me.
Okay, so you still got one working eye, more or less.
He's throwing Molotov!
Fuck it.
We all damned. Let's go to hell. Can't do shit. You're mine now.
Some bitch. Oh, push me, you hurt.
Need targets iced in the bayou.
There's our problem. Killing me. Smokey's ass. Yeah, burn, boy. Fucking hell.
That was goddamn slick, I tell you.
Now what are you gonna do?
Come and get me.
Gladly.
Let me get my hands on him.
Goes the weasel. God damn.
Oh, got him.
Been a pleasure.
No. Have a lot more crocs right here. That was a good mission. I like that. Let's see now. Go to the next one. Might take the boat this time. Sound effects of the boat, or we look glitchy. Fucker. We'll have to see what this is like.
Need some wheels. And Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
And now you can walk home. Ah, shit. I think I done fucked up. Think I can make it. Oh shit! Get the fuck out. Fuck. Shit. Fuck up our game of darts.
No luck, fellas. Huh? Who's that?
Fucking in there. Fucking hillbillies. I can't see fucking anything. Fuck, I think I got no sentries. I destroyed his own fucking mill, dumbass. Definitely no more of these fucking things. Yeah, go do this one too while I'm here. Straight on right there, that should be it. Can't see shit.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Well, thank you. No. Oh. Some of the strongest fucking trees ever. Looks like you can put a little wiretap on the bayou. Maybe trespassing, there's nobody here. Oh, what's that there? Money? Oh, it's just because it's a shop, I'll say. There'll be nothing in here. Oh, no ground.
What in tarnation?
Huh?
I think in this boat. This is where it probably would have come in handy to have the fucking light that's to the wee bit higher. Down, down, down. Get a bit of old Johnny Cash. The Fuck. Alright, so he's dropped a few of them, okay. Did they just pick that up, or what the fuck happened? Oh, there you go. Press down. Pick it up.
Reefer's wet. Make it dry.
Pick it up. You have to sit down. Wasn't very straightforward to begin with. Drop it off. Little extra bits that have been highlighted. Sail around 50 cents. Motherfucker. I can't see shit. I'm gonna guess I'm gonna go right between those pillars. That's probably a bridge, hopefully. Yeah, that's a bridge. King of the road. Oh shit, I always jinx myself. Just said in my head, I'm doing alright with this old driving, and all of a sudden a fucking crash. Let's see, get on up here. King of the round, motherfucker, yeah. Retaliation. Hitman is the leader of the Retaliation Squad. Until you take him out, the Retaliation Squad will keep coming after you. Okay. Oh. I hope you do. That was easy. Deliver the weed to Cassandra's racket. Weed delivery complete. Nice one. Trafficking. Trophy earned. So, I also just, as I said, just racketeer. So, I've done a racketeering mission. You've completed the trafficking runs for your underboss. Resume going after Mercano and his rackets. Optionally, you can continue the trafficking operation to increase the earn on your underboss's rackets. Obviously, then she'll be more powerful and the things that she gives you will be much better. Okay. Have your underboss expand their rackets with trafficking runs. Increases their loyalty to you while also allowing them to improve their network of associates and increase your potential kickbacks. Now I understand. There we go. Right, well, I'm going to go and play more of this here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Bye.